Hello. I did this test to see how much power I could get out of a CD-ROM motor. It's a three-phase motor, three-phase rectifier, 1,000 microfarad capacitor. The first test I'll run no load, and the second test I'll run with a 6-volt lantern lamp, and we'll see how much power we can get out of this little motor. Okay, this is the no load test. Looks like just over 9 volts. I'll connect the load. Like right at 5 volts at 0.7 amps. It's 3.5 watts out of a CD-ROM motor.